God took care of Ruth and Naomi, so I know he'll take care of me and my homie.
Welcome everybody to the Jay Sadie Variety Show, and praise the Lord. Well, howdy everybody. I'm Jay Sadie Gray, and I'm here with my sister Lenny. Isn't that right, Lenny?
That's right, Sadie.
Well, today we're going to share Easter music, but we like to say Resurrection Day. Isn't that right, Lenny?
That's right, Sadie.
Well, let's get right to it. And our first song, Words and Music, were written by Alfred H. Atchley. And he is born in 1887. And here we are in 2018, and we're still singing it. Here is Alan Jackson singing, He Lives.
I serve a risen Savior, He's in the world today. I know that He is living, whatever men may say. I see His hand of mercy, I hear His voice of cheer. And just the time I need Him, He's always near. He lives, He lives, Christ Jesus lives today. He walks with me and talks with me along life's narrow way. He lives, He lives, salvation to impart. You ask me how I know He lives. He lives within my heart. In all the I see His love and care. And though my heart grows weary, I never will despair. I know that He is leading through all the stormy blast. The day of His appearing will come at last. He lives, He lives, Christ Jesus lives today. He walks with me and talks with me along life's narrow way. He lives, He lives, He lives, salvation to impart. You ask me how I know He lives. He lives within my heart. Rejoice, rejoice, O Christian, lift up your voice and sing. Eternal hallelujahs to Jesus Christ the King, the hope of all who seek Him, the help of all who find. None other is so loving, so good and kind. He lives, He lives, Christ Jesus lives today. He walks with me and talks with me along life's narrow way. He lives, He lives, He lives, salvation to impart. You ask me how I know He lives. He lives within my heart.
Wow. He sung that song well. And he finally recorded a gospel album. He said his mama wore him out until he recorded it. So we thank his mama for that beautiful rendition. Well, up next, we have a song about the grave of Jesus. You know, the Pharisees wanted to keep Jesus in the grave. So not only did they want a stone rolled in front of the opening, they went to Pilate so that they could have guards there too, so no one could take his body. But none of that stopped our Lord and Savior. He arose. And there is a song that states that. Here is the Toronto Baptist Church singing, Up from the Grave He Arose.
Low in the grave He lay, Jesus my Savior, waiting the coming day, Jesus my Lord.
Up from the grave He a mighty triumph for his foes. He arose a victor from the dark domain, and he lives forever with his saints to reign. He arose.
Jesus, my Savior, vainly they seal the dead, Jesus, my Lord.
Up from the grave he arose, with a mighty triumph for his foes. He rose a victor from the dark domain, and he lives forever with his saints.
You know, Jesus went through crucifixion and death for all of us. He went through it all to be our deliverer, our Savior. And if you don't know him as your Savior and you want to, just pray this prayer with me. Dear Heavenly Father, forgive me of my sin. I believe Jesus is your Son and that he died on the cross. And he rose from the dead. Please take my life and use it for good. In Jesus' name, amen. Well, praise the Lord. You just got saved if you believe that prayer in your heart. And be sure and read the Bible daily. It'll help you grow in your faith. Isn't that right, Lenny?
That's right, Sadie.
Well, it's time for another song. And we have one written by Charles Wesley. And it's sung by the a cappella group. And here is Christ the Lord is Risen Today.
Christ the Lord is risen today. Alleluia. Sons of men and angels say, Alleluia. Raise your joys and triumphs high. Sing ye hymns, thou earth reply, Alleluia. Love's redeeming work is done, Alleluia. Fought the fight, the battle won, Alleluia. Though our sun's eclipse is o'er, Alleluia. Though he sets in blood no more, Alleluia. Vain the stone, the watch, the seal, Alleluia. Christ has burst the gates of hell, Alleluia. Death in vain forbids his rise, Alleluia. Christ has opened paradise, Alleluia. Lives again our glorious King, Alleluia. Where, O death, is now thy sting? Alleluia. Once he died our souls to save, Alleluia. Where's thy victory boasting grave? Alleluia.
Oh, that was wonderful harmony. Isn't that right, Lenny?
That's right, Sadie.
Well, we have another song for you now. Here's Chrissy Nordoff, and she also wrote this song as well. It's Outrageous love.
When I think about the road traveled by my Savior's feet, when I think about the cross he bore, the pain and suffering, and knowing where the path would lead, he willingly obeyed. He could have called 10,000 angels to carry.
Thank you all so much for listening, and we have you in our prayers, and we really do pray for you. And if you have a prayer request, just leave a message on our website, jsadiegray.com. Gray is G-R-A-Y, or you can look for us on Facebook, J. Sadie Gray. And we're going to leave you now with Paul Balcho singing, Lord, I lift your name on high. And have a blessed week and a blessed resurrection day.
Lord, I lift your name on high. Lord, I love to sing your praises. I'm so glad you're in my life. I'm so glad you came to save. From heaven to earth to show.
Your name on I lift your name. Lord, I lift your name on high.
On behalf of Lenny and myself, J. Sadie Gray, let's pray that soon the sun will reign. God bless you all in Jesus' name.